Hey, what's going on? Gnarly Duck here, back with an episode 3. Tranquil rideouts on Riders Republic.
Hey, FYI, not too far away there's a stunt challenge where you'll get to grind a chairlift cable. Super technical, super fun, kinda dangerous.
Well, we're here at Mammoth. Top of Mammoth, Mammoth Summit here. And we about a 10-minute ride or so. A little longer than 10 minutes. Nice and snowy, cold. Got our holiday sweater on. So yeah, we're just gonna ride these trails and enjoy the views and sounds. If you like this, please share. Please like so I know that people like it. And see you on the next trip.
What's the story? I'll tell you. Over in Mammoth, there's a proximity stunt challenge that'll blow your mind. Hole in the wall. It's definitely worth pursuing. Go get it.
It's me, Christy Q, and you're tuned in to Point, the fastest station in the Republic. All right, this isn't for the faint of heart. Brett has a spider named after him called the Heteropoda Nail. Why, you ask? Because he was the first person ever to get bitten by one. Crazy, right?
There, Ryder. Heads up, this is one of the most thrilling stunt challenges in a wingsuit ever. So head on over and test out your dodging skills.
Yo, if you're near Zion's Emerald Pool, you'll find an abandoned bike that Brett left out there after an epic bailout. It's got your name all over it, Ryder.
Yo, what's up? So, to really deal your inner pickles, head to Half Dome and try a stunt challenge. It's extreme.